So the Ahl-e Hadith is a group, is a sect of Islam. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Those who think that the Salaf or the Ahl-e Hadith is some type of a group, but let me clarify something. Salaf or the Ahl-e Hadith are labeled to those people who stick to the Quran and the Sahih Hadith only, who filtered out or the Daif Hadith or the fabricated or Maudhu Hadith, but rather they stick to the Quran and the Sahih Hadith, and the teachings goes back to the Prophet ﷺ and the teachings goes back to the Sahaba. Now what about the other groups who labeled like Deobandi or the Barilvi or the Sufi or the Chishti or Naqshbandi or whatever other groups? Now let us understand something. The group that is called like the Ahl-e Hadith or the Salaf or the people are labeled to those people who stick to the Quran and the Sahih Hadith only. That's what the education system is, not something that was being taught by some other scholars. Now what about those the people who are being labeled like a Deobandi or the Barilvi? What about these people? Now let us understand something. The people who are being labeled as a self, and I'm going to say also something like there's also like a conflict between self, and then self groups has been divided into many subsects of the self, because maybe some self are the right and some self are being extremists and they are falling to something other new teaching that is not called self. Self is something like strictly stick to the Quran and the Sahih. Now the people, those who are being labeled as a Deoband or the Brailvi, Deoband are being labeled to those people who are following the Islamic teachings of not something from the Quran or the Sahih Hadith, but rather they following the education of Islamic education system that was being founded in back in 18th century in India. That's what they're following, the Hanafi scholars, they're following their teaching, the complete Islamic teachings that was founded in India in the place called Deoband, and they following that, and they have been not following strict to the Quran and the Sahih, but rather something that was being founded in India, they call they following the same education system of India. Similarly, those who are being labeled as a Barilvi are the people are called for those group who are following the teachings of the Ahmad Raza Khan Barilvi, who was the founder of this madhab, and it was founded in the 19th century, I believe, in the place called in India was called the Barilvi, and he was called Barilvi because the Ahmad Raza Khan was belonged to Barilvi, and the whole madhab becomes a Barilvi. Similarly, the Deobandi madhab was founded in India founded by Rashid Gangohi or Qasim Nanotvi in India, in a place called Deoband. That's why they call it Deobandi, because they started their own education system, and the education system the first they founded was called Darul Ulum. That's how they're following their own education system. And the Ahl-e Hadith and those people who are being called Salaf, they do not follow any special education system, but rather their teaching is coming from directly from the Quran, and they are directly from the Quran and the Sahih Hadith by avoiding and by cancelling out of the Daif and the fabricated Hadith.